Feed your soul to be like Jesus, your daily devotional reading. To be like Jesus, June 14th. Public service demands strict integrity. It is not for kings to drink wine, nor for princes intoxicating drink, lest they drink and forget the law and pervert the justice of all the afflicted. Proverbs 31 verses 4 and 5. Intemperate persons should not by vote of the people be placed in positions of trust. The influence corrupts others and grave responsibilities are involved. With brain and nerve narcotized by tobacco and stimulus, they make a law of their nature, and when the immediate influence is gone, there is a collapse. Frequently, human life is hanging in the balance. On the decision of those in these positions of trust depends life and liberty, or bondage and despair. How necessary that all who take part in these transactions should be those who are proved, those of self-culture, those of honesty and truth, of staunch integrity, who will spurn a bribe, who will not allow their judgment or convictions of right to be swerved by partiality or prejudice. Thus says the Lord, thou shalt not rest the judgment of thy poor in his cause. Keep thee far from false matter, and the innocent and righteous lay thou not, for I would not justify the wicked. And thou shalt not take no gift, for the gift blindeth the wise, and perverteth the words of the righteous. Only men and women of strict temperance and integrity should be admitted to our legislative halls and chosen to preside in our courts of justice. Property, reputation, and even life itself are insecure when left to the judgment of those who are intemperate and immoral. How many innocent persons have been condemned to death? How many more have been robbed of all their earthly possessions by the injustice of drinking jurors, lawyers, witnesses, and even judges? There is need now of people like Daniel, men and women who have the self-denial and the courage to be radical temperance reformers. Let every Christian see that his or her example and influence are on the side of reform. Let ministers of the gospel be faithful in instructing and warning the people. And let all remember that our happiness in two worlds depends upon the right improvement of one. To be like Jesus, June 14th.